Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we're showing you a video of when we went to Mount Uhud in Medina. After the ziyarah is complete, we decided to go to some places in Medina, and Mount Uhud is one of them. We arrived here and we saw pigeons, and there are people selling packets of food for the pigeons, and it's freezing cold and very windy. It's very windy and very chilled. And as you can see, people regularly come here to feed the pigeons. It's like one of the things people like to do here. You can see me and my brother doing the same. The mountain of Uhud is where the Battle of Uhud was fought, and it was the first defensive battles for the Muslims, where they were defending against the Meccans or the Kafirs from Mecca. And this is the first time they also faced defeat, because they were almost going to defeat the Kafirs, but the archers who were on top of Mount Uhud disobeyed Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and tried to hurry towards the camp of the Kafirs to get the reward for the war, you know, the gold and all the booty or the treasures. So in that way, the Kafirs got a chance to do a surprise attack on the Muslims. The Meccans were led by Khalid ibn Walid, who was a great commander and later converted to Islam, but he defeated the Muslims and caused them great loss. Around 85 Muslims were martyred on this day, and they were taught a lesson about greed and about impatience. 85 Muslims were martyred on this day, and the graves are also near the mountain. So the Muslims lost and they had to retreat because of how impatient they were about the reward. And that is Masjid al-Fath, which is built near the mountain of Uhud. And this area, which is covered from all four sides by walls, this is where the graves of the martyred are. We decided to climb it as well. A lot of people climb it every year or every day on a daily basis, and it may not look high, but there is a very difference in the wind speed on top. It's more cool. I felt the difference. It was colder on top, and it felt really good. You know, we can see a very big area from top as well. My brother is just coming back. He's feeling really cold. I'm on top. I think you can see me. Then near the Mount Uhud, we did some street shopping. And we took some food because we were really hungry, and went back on our way to Bir-e-Roha and Bir-e-Shifa, which are two important wells in Islam, of which we will inshallah be uploading a video as well. Please. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.